these are disinformation. Because eh? Once the people know what is true, you know, and then they'll see that it's not. So I have decided to brush them aside and not pay attention to this type of disinformation.
Original fake news.
And that.